Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her up for good. A probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Check in with the Mantis. No. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
Catch trying to jump on my lap.
Aren't you worried we'll have to fight an insurgent?
Don't fall behind. You got this, BD. Job done.
Identify yourself. You're scared. You're dead. Enough to down me. I'll get you. Quite agile. Give up, traitor.
Feeling much better. Thanks. Imperial officer hid a valuable relic here. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor, but her deception was making her reckless. I think this might be a lift to the lower floor. It'll be good for heading back. What do you think? Do your magic, BD. Excellent.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact.
Finding stuff. You, know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic.
held up today.
Let's go back there.
muscle. Get ready!
To go. Move, BD.
Traitor. Mine.
Still.
You're a lifesaver, you know that? Looking good, buddy.
Fourth skin.
Must have hurt. You afraid? Take it. Can't feel it.
Buddy, where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Back there. Is that a power cable? Cold, stale, might be deep underground. find something. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. Hey, someone in there?
Hi, Chuma the Nago!
Where are we?
Hoba! SORC TORMO KILI UBA SHAK PUDU.
What? SORC TORMO?
STUTA KARKINA DONDA! DONDA!
Okay. I guess you're good.
HEAD SHUTA!
Hold that thought.
That's not good.
BD? BD-1? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
To see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Look easy. BD, we gotta get through this way. Just what we need. but I think the power still needs to be on. That? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band. And who are you?
Who am I? I'm SORC TORMO, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here. We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone
Whoever locked
era.
Me up took my lightsaber.
A Jedi!
Gotta get it back.
Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show?
I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money! Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past and the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich!
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Three, talk too much.
Look out! Oh! And more! Now that's what I call fight! This thing. Hit him with something really nasty. Ooh, uglier than mating season on Yalbek Fry.
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. But that's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too. ever lead.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, Arnold, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
We'll talk later.
Soysik and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saw's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisik and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna. Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
Not this. Oh, I can get this now.
An abandoned patrol station. This is a dangerous area, BD.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mirianna give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Dodging. Yeah.
The facts are weak. Quick. Stand against me. I pray you won't fail me. Finish the fight.
Bruh.
Just in here, BD.
Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one up.
Someone help! Get up here! Yeah. Let's do this.
Now, BD!
This. Let me see. Take a look. What you got there? Something smells. What is that? Hey, this whole forest is alive.
Discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighter who wants to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarpo.
Like this before? Me neither.
Up here!
Ah.
one!
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. Happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Hold it.
Oh, this is terrifying.
Need to know, don't you? There's something in there.